Congratulations on a great win today. What were your thoughts on today's game?
Thank you very much. It was a hard fought win, but didn't start too great. Worked hard to get back into the game after a poor decision from the referee for their penalty. But overall, happy enough with the performance. It was a hard fought game, but managed to come back. And a win's 3 points is always good.
The Banbridge decision then, you said there, you thought it was hard on us. But what did you make of it?
From where I was, obviously in goals, they... our centre-half had clearly won the ball. The referee was caught on the wrong side of the ball and gave it a penalty. it was arguably outside the box as well, but these things happen, it's football.
But good from our viewpoint that we did battle back, with it and our heads go down, we fought back
at the No, moment. We worked hard to get back into the game, slow getting into the game in the first half, but after half time, regrouped, reset, and away we went again then. Battled hard and got back into the game, took 3 points.
You yourself had one minor spell which could have led to potential goal, but you gathered it well in the second half.
Aye, poor hand position, but managed to make the second save, so was reasonably happy with it, you know. Could have went into the back of the net, but these things happen with goalkeeping, especially on a day like that with the weather. It doesn't help, you know.
You came in January, obviously you've bided your time, obviously an injury to Ethan has brought you into the spotlight, and then of course you got the injury, but now you're back in. So how are you enjoying them in between the sticks?
I'm enjoying it. It's good. It's nice to play with the boys in front of me. Experience, especially the guy on my car. To play with Ballyclare's, Cash Savage, played with him all my life. So good experience, good quality players, and the boys you want to play with. I want to play with the ball out for the back and play football rather than just, you know, old traditionally hump the ball up the park. So it's enjoyable. It's enjoyable to play with them.
And our final game of the season away to PSNI on Tuesday. You're looking for another clean sheet to close the season.
Hopefully, get a clean sheet. We'll battle hard again. Get a clean sheet. If we don't, at least get the 3 points on the board. Top to bottom half after the split, so it's a good finish to the season overall, better than last season, you know, good finish.
That'll do, mate. There you go. Congratulations on passing. You get a bit of feedback.